should have kept better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously think if you leave the country, this will all just blow over?
Someone's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rigs, you roaster?
Good with the lecky.
Terrace houses, Kaz, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit, and then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking Scunner, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. Hear me?
Oh, no, don't say that. I'm here. Suze. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. Now fucking what? Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking cadal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Danny Flap, McCleary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries, so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again, fucking gibble.
Kaz, if the lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Jennies, right. Brody. Shite! Christ, no wonder Rennick was raging. Who's this?
It's Davros! I'm in the lifeboats! God knows how I made it, but I did! Where is everyone?
They're all gone. You've got to get back up here.
Climb back up! I just got here. Do it again! Ah, shit!
Davros, Davros, can you hear me? Hello? Fuck. Hello? Anyone in here?
We're here.
Christ, Cass. He's here. He's in the wall.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module. He's... Under us.
Fuck!
Forecast for 0630 on Tuesday, December the 23rd, 1975. First, gale warnings. There are warnings of severe gales in...
What the fuck happened in here? The fucking thing's locked. Hello? Locked. Jesus fucking Christ!
Bastard! Joking me. Here I fucking go. It's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor! They hurt his leg! It's fine.
Bruce, tell me where you are! Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ! Shite! valve somewhere. Finlay. Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anyone else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? There's not going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Aye, a beauty. At least that works. I better tell Finlay. Oh, shit. Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow. Fucking got on with it!
Aye, where you go then? Oh, fuck me. That must be it. We hut over on the other side. No far now. Don't fuck it up now. In order. Come on.
Kaz, are you there?
Maybe no jump out at me. Have you no seen Adair?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone from full power to batteries to sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stooshy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fault.
We'll be looking out for Adair as well, all right? No, found the key yet. Can't start the journey without it. Got it. Is that nowhere Adair is?
Kaz, he's coming back. You need to move. Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse.
Alex.
Thank you.
after you! Rat bastards!
Fuck off, you cunt! There's that fucking Lily. Finlay?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we got separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig is new, though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Yeah, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this. Aye.
What do I need to do?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.